Benjamin Keough's girlfriend, Diana Pinto, finally breaks her silence after a week of his tragic death. The son of Lisa Mary Presley and grandson of Elvis Presley took his life in a shocking turn of events. Now, Diana shared a heartbreaking tribute to Benjamin on Instagram. She shared a slideshow along with the caption saying, "You will always be the love of my life. I will cherish all the memories we've made together and keep them close to my heart." Talking about the slideshow, Pinto shared several selfies of the couple and also a video where Benjamin urges her to join him at the beach. Beside that, a photo of the departed soul strumming his guitar was also among those pictures in the slides. As we recall their relationship, Diana and Benjamin started dating since September of 2017. Well, they often shared pictures of each other in the social media. We have seen the couple together in several occasions, but all of this came to an end with a shocking suicide. His death was confirmed as intraoral shotgun wound, according to final autopsy reports. Benjamin lived a relatively spotlight-free life while comparing to his other family members. He only had one acting credit while having a $5 million deal in 2009. Most of you would agree with the fact that he was a striking resemblance to Elvis. The two look so much alike, but now we have lost such a personality. We hope that his family can cope with his death and move forward in their lives.